DHG here, getting back into Silent Hill 3. This is part of Halloween Horror 2023. I don't know why it goes through every single save. If you like my material, like and subscribe, especially on Rumble. Okay, where was I? I don't have a map of this area. Oh, still in the park. Oh, okay, yeah. Had to get my bearings real quickly there. Mushrooms. That looks like a preserved body in the floor. Looks like the Snow White doll's holding something. That way. Oh, I was hoping there's a door back here. Thank you. I'm assuming that the amusement park was in Silent Hill 1. I don't know. I got my new console capture device. I'd have to hook the old PS2 up and run the converter through it. Wait. No, I don't even know how I will capture that. I would need a couple different converters. We'll see though. The old PS1 didn't use component, it just used straight AV. So I have a component sticking out of the back of the PS2, that would have to go to a component to AV converter, then AV to HDMI. Good God. Remember when I tried to record Kudelka, the capture software did not like PlayStation 1 at all. It took me hours just to get an image on screen. Bloody horses. This is melee range. They're alive? That's sick. Kill all of them. We ate the horse, remember? Kill each and every one of these things. Hey, what did you do when you were in Silent Hill? You don't want to know. Okay, well, wait. What did that say? Thank you. Okay. The hell's that thing? Oh, it's other me. Supposed to be attacking her anyway. Get out of here, demonic doppelganger. This way is a lot easier because of the camera angle. Maybe I'm supposed to kill her. She's got a gun. Wait, no, she doesn't. Or does she? I don't know. Actually, yeah, better off with this. Should have taken the beef jerky. Oh, she's got a pipe. Why is there so much static here? Let me guess, the next one's got a shoddy. No Uzi. Here, I thought you had to kill the horses. Whatever that is. Let me get a drink real quickly here. Status screen got all screwed up. That happens. I can't use that here. You had to use some sort of an item to get through.
How did you get here?
I walked.
It was Vincent, wasn't it? He led you here. When will he cease his meddling? But it's just as well. Hearing you here also serves
I wasn't holding a pistol.
Checkmate. Not yet. The time is not yet at hand. The time when all will be forgiven their sins. When the paradise we have long dreamed for will arrive. After the judgment and atonement, an eternity of bliss. Oh, Alessa. The world you wanted is nearly here.
That's not what I want.
Not you. Alessa, your true self.
But I am Alessa. My little Claudia, my dear sweet sister.
Is it you? Oh, how I've missed you.
I don't need another world. It's fine the way it is.
But you said it yourself. The world must first be cleansed with fire.
But that's not what I want now.
Alessa, don't you want happiness? Have you become blind to all the hopeless suffering in the world? We all need salvation!
Listen, suffering is a fact of life. Either you learn how to deal with that or you go under. You can stay in your own little dream world, but you can't keep hurting other people. Besides, I'll never forgive you for hurting my father.
The salvation of mankind. But for that to happen, the world must first be remade. And for that, we need God.
You self-righteous witch! No one asked you to help!
All is growing within you. You despise me, don't you?
You're damned right I do!
That's good.
Play for Elise. I don't think anything else is lying around here. Though it would be nice. I might as well save. You never know when a cheap death is right around the corner. guess that's my map. I mean, it could be worse. Hey, bitch, what's wrong?
Dear God, please forgive me. I know I'll be put to death for the sins I've committed. And I'll go to my death gladly and with a peaceful heart. But please, grant me just a small piece of your everlasting mercy. Let me see my child once within your golden gates. Deliver me not to hell, but to purgatory. Allow me to atone for my sins there. I'll stand within the very flames of redemption, no matter how they burn me. Forgive me for my wicked act of revenge. And deliver the soul of my poor murdered daughter. Please. Also care for the soul of the girl whose life I have taken. God, I am a child, trembling with fear as I stare at death. My tortured soul with your infinite mercy. Please, forgive me.
I forgive you.
Thank you, Lord.
Wonder what that was about. It's probably one of those small things that has an ending, changes the ending of the game. Why isn't my light on? Okay, yeah, that thing looks super bad. I know. Well, let me get out this way first. Or it could just smack me around. Have some beef jerky. Cubus.
Hey,
Get up. Some machine gun's not as good as I thought it would be. You ever die? Well, this is a normal looking room. A cassette tape. Pick it up. There you go. They start giving me some health. Oh shit, there's a ghost walking around leaving footprints. Right up in front of me here. I hope they don't throw those flying things at me.
Oh,
would run, but it's kind of hard to get past anything in narrow spaces. Besides, whatever they are, ain't that tough. Fraud. It must be Vincent. Ugh. Who else would wear khakis?
Hiya, Heather.
You show up everywhere, don't you?
You make me sound like some kind of unwanted pest.
Well, who are you anyway?
Haven't you realized that yet?
Yeah, you're on Claudia's side.
I told you not to put me in the same category as that mad woman.
Well, you're pretty loony yourself.
It's true. We believe in the same God. But I'm quite sane.
So why did you help me out then? Was that also part of trying to resurrect God?
It's not uncommon for people to worship the same God and still disagree.
God? Are you sure you don't mean devil?
Whichever you like. The point is that now I really am on your side. I don't want God to be born. Wouldn't be convenient. Much too unpredictable.
So you've been using me to stop Claudia, is that it? Do your own dirty work.
My dirty work? I think we both had our own interests in mind. You hate her too, don't you? You're the only one who can get it done. I don't have powers like you two. Besides, I always hated getting all hot, sweaty.
Reminds me of GTA Vice City. Oh, don't make me run, I'll get all sweaty.
I'm just looking out for myself. Everyone does it.
Cops always said that when they started running.
Don't stand there looking so smug. You're the worst person in this room. You come here and enjoy spilling their blood. And listening to them cry out. You feel excited when you step on them and snuff out their lives.
Are you talking about the monsters?
Monsters? They look like monsters to you?
Oh no.
Don't worry. It's just a joke. By the way, I forgot to ask you. Did you get the Seal of Metatron?
What's that?
You don't have it? Leonard was carrying it!
You mean this thing?
Yes, that's it. As long as we have that, we're fine.
She's like, yeah, I'll just put that huge book in my pocket. I remember that name from the series Supernatural. Back before it really started to suck. Oh, wrong menu. Had to bring up the map. Is there a door down there? Oh, there is. I walked right past that. Can't get in anyway. Elevator. I'll start down this end. Health drinks. For health drinks, I get dead bodies. Okay, something's over here. Shotgun ammo. Yeah, I'll take that too, but I need some health. Oh, there's the door. Stun gun's not that bad. I knew there was a Cheryl in here somewhere. I said that in, I think it was the first video. Oh yeah, Cheryl was his original daughter. This isn't obscure. I can't break the glass. Oh, wait a damn minute. There's flowers on the bed. See them? On the far right? Kind of looks like, where she laid them in her apartment. Oh, two of them. Take your ninja swords and piss off. I think I'm gonna have to walk around with a gun from now on. Since I'm out of health. Yeah, I'm not going in that one. Or that one. Health drinks. No, it's a flying thing, son of a bitch. Eh, figures. I thought that was six rounds. What's so important down here all the way at the end? Nope. The church. All right, here's old tarot cards. Really need to find a save point. Yeah, I could come back to that later. Oh, thank you. There we go. What's this? Brass key. Okay, that goes somewhere. All right, well, that is the end. end of this one.